do you take on this profession? A lot of people actually still have backup plan. Oh, Donny, it's okay. I don't think well. I can be a what? Accountant, be a architect, can sell other things. I have no backup plan. It's only very sad. If I can't make it, there's no other choice. I have to find ways to make it work. I do whatever it takes to make it work. So the problem with a lot of real estate agents, they still try to, I try, can I stay, cannot I leave? You know, this kind of attitude of course will not succeed. So the question to you is, do you put on the cap of a real estate guy? If you take on this profession and be a true professional in the making, do I experience is fine. Experience takes time, right? How can I expect you to be super good? This time you need to remember, you need to pull through. That is definitely something.